All right, man, we in. So, what's up? We're back with more. Ooh, why is this doing this? Man, my bad. This thing keeps going offline. I gotta make sure that it's recording. But anyway, we're back with Shin Megami Tensei 5 Vengeance. We're doing the Vengeance storyline. And I'm kind of... like, we're basically on the path to the Tokyo Tower. So we have to get there. This is the Vengeance storyline. Eventually, now, again, it's been a minute, but I transferred my whole compendium over. I think I did the newborn. Oh. Yeah, I did like the newborn that gave me the compendium. And so I got a lot of overpowered demons that's already maxed out. It's gonna be a minute before I can max out my stock, but I got the main ones that I want, and we're gonna make it work. So this is really gonna be a wash. This run is gonna be a wash because of that. So I gotta. I'm not really worried about too much as far as a challenge from the bosses. Because it's pretty self-explanatory. Ooh, shoot, I think I went the wrong way. No, I didn't. Here you go. I'm low-key skipping all these extra quests because I'm going to come back and I'm going to do them later. My main focus at this current time is just to get further into the story. Pretty much overpowered, bro. Like, we overpowered. Got one abscess. We got the first garrison divine and all that. Just want to make it to that. I'm gonna have to come back and get some of these chests because I know one of them got the Grimior that I'm after. I think it was a chest up here. Got a gold card. I don't really need that because, again, I have all my demons that I want. It's a couple I don't have due to the fact that I have to earn them in this path, but the majority of them I have already. Yeah, we ready. Let's go. I think the audio is low. Hold on, let me turn this up. I think in this path, like, he's supposed to get like a new look too. If I'm not mistaken, like, he's supposed to get some type of new appearance.
Heed my words, brethren. As decreed by the Seraphim, I, Abdiel, hereby take command of Bethel's holy army. Our foes are the demons of chaos, who swore allegiance to that contemptible snake. Yet fear not, we are all blessed with the divine protection of God himself. Warriors from far and wide, hear me now. Strike them down in the name of order! The unholy will find their deliverance by our blades!
Touch. god you cravenly revere is dead. Slain by my own hand, that humanity might finally live unbound from their chains.
Vile serpent, your lies mean nothing!
I speak only the truth. I have ascended the Pillar Imperial, the throne of God. As an angel, you know what this means. Such uncouth behavior from my former brethren.
Are they done talking? When is he supposed to get the new appearance? That's what I want to know. He's supposed to get some kind of new look. Oh, whatever what you saw.
Not far from here. There the angels of Bethel work tirelessly to protect young men. It is my guess that the angel let us make our way to the...
Hey! This is no time!
Okay, now some of these I have to go... I gotta make sure that I do... It's one of them I have to do in order to get that little demon girl in our compendium. Oh, never mind. This is new. This didn't happen in the other storyline. Oh, and it's the Hydra. Oh, this did happen. That motherfucker right there is OP. The only one that's gonna level up is Yoko. She's literally the only one that gotta level up in this party at the moment. Not only powerful but a good leader as well. I don't think we could have won without you. No, you couldn't have. It's unclear how much comes from your transformation or if you were like that to begin with. Either way, your strength is real. I felt worried ever since I ended up in this place, but luckily I ran into someone as capable as you. Huh. You? Well, I'm flattered. I think we're gonna get along just fine. I hope I can continue to count on your direction. We'll lead the way. Okay, completed the lay of the land. Okay. Now we just gotta. make our way to the Tokyo Diet building.
And so the Hydra is slain. Fine work. A pleasure to meet you, young man. I am a humble monk of Jōzōji Temple. My name is Goku. I sensed a disturbance in Tokyo. My search brought me a long way, and now I roam these lands. The Buddha's guidance compelled me to save you, but I see you never truly needed my help. But surely you did not pass wholly unscathed. Pardon the presumption, but let me give you this. I will be wandering this place for a while yet. If your path takes you across these dunes, I suggest you head that way. The angels of Bethel gathered in that distant place. It will surely be a safe haven. For now, farewell. May our paths under the Buddha's gaze cross again one day.
Obtained a return pillar. Okay, that was just an item to get us back to the ley lines.
Hey, over here.
What? And there's the Tokyo Diet building. Low key, the only thing I'm not gonna skip during this run is the are the new cutscenes with Yoko and anything else that happens.
As I said earlier, the angels are with Bethel. We should meet with that angel and ask him for directions on how to get there.
Okay. Sorry about that. Got on these damn compression socks. Okay, those two are right. Oh shit. Revival bee storage is full. Fire sutra. Okay, so when we make it back to that, I can't remember the name of the place. The area where we fight Shiva. When we make it back there, then we'll be able to fight what you call him. Oh, they got a garrison up there. Hold on, an abscess. I said a garrison. Well, Electric Sutra. It's a way to get up there. Sutra. If we can get every element of sutra from right here, I'll low-key will be happy. I don't care about the Matamas. They're not really giving me anything right now that I need. I'll get some maka from them later. I guess I gotta go around and get the other one. Dampener. Let me get this in case this thing started messing up again. I to go back there. We need to get up here. That abscess was up here some damn where. There's supposed to be some type of... There gotta be a way around for me to get to him from right here. Is he up there? Oh, I wonder if that's... Damn. That was the path to get to him. Over all the way. We gotta go all the way back there to get to him. I'll get him later. Get him later. I ain't gonna do all that traveling just to get one damn abscess. It can wait. First five. Alright, find four Minam. Let's just advance the story. Like, we're just gonna advance the story right now. That's it. This is Vengeance. Do we need Turok right now? No, we don't. We don't need Turok. But I do need that item. I do need that item. Did I pass it? Son of a... Find another one of them. Five glow. Vitality incense, needed that. Got an old newspaper, that's money. Stone. We gotta get this last one. Another vitality.
Stay alert.
I don't care about no bosses at this point, man. I run through them. Okay, this is new. With the cheeks out, though?
Truly the best an angel could do. Oh, quite rare to see a human in these parts. How fortunate we should meet. Allow me to guide you to a most sacred place.
Oh, man.
This is the sacred home where the QADITSU offer up prayers to our god. The most hallowed resting place of the Mother. The primordial chaos who shall one day awaken again.
Nama. The QADITSU.
Rejoice and be glad, servants of the Horned God. For this day, you have the honor of being a sacrifice to Mother.
To who? A bullshit.
I, Nama of the QADITSU, command you. Now wail and lament. Your anguish shall become the Magatsuhi that I seek.
Yeah, like she's finna lose. She's finna lose bad, okay? She's gonna lose bad, okay? That's Spyglass. Let's see what your weaknesses are. Light and physicality. Oh lord, this is gonna hurt. Washed. He's level 99. I'm probably not gonna get a challenge for real until I get to like the later bosses.
That was a surprise. Just who are the two of you? Your power is far greater than that of ordinary humans.
We're Adam and Eve. Jesse and James.
I'm able to offer you in tribute. So I suppose I must release you for now. Yet, I will not forget this indignity. I hereby vow to tear you apart with my own hands.
How the hell are you gonna get mad at us because you picked a fight with us and got your ass whipped? Logic, ain't it? Oh. It's four of them.
And so we have found it. The key to the resurrection.
Okay. Nice introduction.